Hey guys, welcome back to another Fallout 3 walkthrough video. So, let's see if you have any water now.
I'm sorry, sir.
What time is it in the game? 12:46. Man, we got that. Yeah, so I'll wait about 9 hours. And then I'll go outside. Hopefully the merchant is here that comes around every now and then. And he has skinematics, that's why I'm waiting for him, because I need a nuclear grenade skinematic that he gets or has, because I could either get it off him or I can get it from this one girl, but I have to give her 30 nuclear pull of quantums, which isn't worth it. So yeah. No, I actually just remembered I gotta do something in the town, so I have to go back. Yeah, they're not even here either. Yeah, so I gotta go back in here. I just remembered the sheriff, he has a bobblehead in his house, so I'm gonna go and get that. So I forgot, I haven't grabbed it yet. Now hopefully when I go to Vault 112, there is a 44 Magnum there, because I know sometimes 44 Magnum spawns, but other times it's like a 10mm and stuff. I don't even get enough lockpick. The kid's just pushing a barrel around. Now I'm pretty sure inside the bar there is this dude that works at Tenpenny Tower, I'm pretty sure. There he owns it, something like that. I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure you can get him to kill the sheriff. Well, that sucks. I forgot that guy is more of a bad person, so feeling bad or neutral harm, I don't really remember.
Ah, look at this!
Alright, so I couldn't find the guy, so I'm just gonna kill the sheriff myself. I'm just gonna drop a grenade in his pocket. I can't find where he is, though. So. Oh, hello, sheriff. This guy just saved real quick in case this goes wrong. Wait, really? They just went from bad to good like that? Really? Now that is something new. I'm actually gonna put on his outfit real quick. Since I had the key, I didn't even need to pick the lock to this house. There's nothing to even steal from them. They hardly have anything here. I'll go grab the Nuka-Cola and stuff from the fridge though. Alright, that's all I need. Well, anyways, that's it for this video, guys. See y'all later.